Hello. I'm just working on a few theories about Triceratops. I also need to get an X-ray of one of them. Unsurprisingly, that's going to be quite tricky.
Okay.